Once upon a time here in Turum, people led peaceful lives. They worked on their fields, took care of cattle, danced and sang. But as it usually goes, they had to deal with their share of troubles too. Our Erasmus student will play the most famous tura for the legend and take you back to some old and magical times.
Some pork loin today.
He asked for cows, pigs, and other cattle. As long as the dragon was fed, the peasants were at peace. However, one day, the dragon asked for a new
peasants, bring me a young girl.
Nobody wanted to be the victim, so they decided to throw a dice.
Let's roll the dice.
I'll do anything to protect my daughter.
The young princess was chosen.
Praise be to God, my fellows. What's wrong? Why are you so scared?
Greetings, brave knights. An evil dragon's been terrorizing for years. We've been feeding some animals, but not more of children. What is it wrong?
So tell me, what's happened?
We were rolling the dice, and the young princess was chosen. Here they come.
I'll do anything, but don't take my daughter away. I'll let them bring the dragon the best food we can find. But please, don't take my daughter away.
But the dragon wasn't giving up, and he grabbed the princess.
He's mine.
Farmers and shepherds. The knight saved the princess, and everyone in the kingdom became Christian, as the king had promised.